Okay, it's been a while, so we're gonna steal something. We're gonna steal Brian's lawnmower. That's how it's done. We're gonna rock out while we're doing it, alright? Today, when you're riding a lawnmower and you're gonna play guitar, get that guitar, get it like a Fender or something, or the best, or Gibson, Thunderbird, that's another good one. But here's your frets. Okay, well, this is the perfect guitar for playing if you're a newbie, and you know, well, some of us don't know how to play the real thing, but here's your whammy bar, I think. Press down these right here. And that, these buttons right here now, alright, you gotta make sure. And then you got these solo buttons right here, and you got this thingamajiggy. It does something or another. I know you gotta push it down whenever you play. How you doing there? But, well, it's about all I know for guitar. come back another episode and then I'll show you some more about my lawnmower driving skills. You need to learn them.